It's been Raj Bhatt for BizAsiaLive.com and also StarPlus.UK, and of course the UK's number one Asian TV channel. And with me, I've got the lovely Kajal from the show Nazar. How are you doing, Kajal?
Yeah, I'm playing Kajal. Yeah.
Yes, of course, yeah. What's the character I'm talking about? And of course, Nazar has become a grand success.
Yes, it has.
It has been.
Yeah, yeah.
It's one of those kind of shows that people weren't expecting, as in expecting a lot from, but it's a different kind of genre altogether, but it's hit off so well with the audience. Why do you think that is?
Yeah, because it's a supernatural show and people want to watch all that, you know, witches and, you know, devils. So it's like different from the typical Saas Bahu and family drama that happens. So that's why it's a big hit. Even I love Dayans. You know, there's something enigmatic about Dayans.
So has there been anything kind of spooky on the sets?
You know, when you're positive, it's very boring. When you're negative, it's like enigmatic.
Okay, so on the sets of the show, has anything spooky that's
spooky,
happened?
Spooky? No, nothing spooky happened abhi tak toh. So nothing as of now, but yeah, maybe because there is so much devilish energies on the set, I really want something should happen.
And what would you say is being the best thing about being on the show? I mean characters, the effects. I mean, there's so many effects happening on the show. Tell us, what's the favorite thing for you?
The favorite thing is to see how when there is positive, there's negative. When there's negative, there is positive. So if there are witches, there are good people, good souls also. You know, people who are angels. So our show is about angel and devil. So that's how it is. So yeah, so that's very interesting and very nice thing about our show. It shows that if there's positive, there will be negative. If there will be negative, there will be something to combat that.
Awesome. And Star Parivar Award tonight, how excited are you about it?
Oh my God, I love dancing, I love lights, I love, you know, this kind of energy. So I'm really, really, really excited. I'm going to dance, have food, have fun, clap for my co-actors when they receive awards, because my show is going to receive a lot of awards.
Hope so. And you know what? I love your energy as well. Yeah. All the best in Nazar and see you soon.
Thank you so much. And keep watching Nazar on Star Plus.